In this tutorial, we will learn how to set up Simultaneous Ring. Simultaneous Ring is a feature that allows you to configure two or more devices to ring at the same time. So if you're waiting on an important phone call, there's no need to be tied down to one location in order to receive it. You can be at home, you can be at the office, or on the go, and SimRing will ring all of your devices at the same time. If you have an active lifestyle, this will become a very important feature, and SimRing is really easy to set up. Let me show you how. First, log into your account. Then click Call Forwarding. On the Call Forwarding page, we're going to select Use the Rules Below. Then click Add New Follow Me Rule. This will open up another window. In this example, we will be configuring your cell phone and your home phone to ring simultaneously. In this window, we're going to name the rule. From the drop-down menu, we're going to select My Phone and click Save. Once again, select Add New Follow Me Rule. We need to name the rule. And from the drop-down menu, this time select Other and put in the cell phone number in the space provided. Now click Save. As you can see, your cell phone and your home phone are now configured to ring simultaneously. For our final step, we're going to click Save My Forwarding Rules, and we are done.